Florida Representative Alan West went all 1950s last night and said he believes about 78 to 81 members of the Democrats in Congress are communists. Yes, it's the Red Invasion, man. It's back. Red Dawn all over again. But since his allegation, not a single one of them has admitted to being a communist. God, that's weird. Ask him again. Florida's Mr. Neighborhood Watch George Zimmerman has been charged with second-degree murder in the death of 17-year-old Trayvon Martin, and Zimmerman is in police custody, but they will not disclose his location. This comes a day after Zimmerman's attorney said that they were dropping the case because their client had stopped communicating with them. Zimmerman's new attorney, Mark O'Mara, said Zimmerman will plead not guilty, of course, and hopes to have his client out on bond. And the mole at Fox News has been revealed. The insidious character was O'Reilly Factor associate producer Joe Muto. Muto was writing dispatches for Gawker, and let's just say he does not have a very high opinion of what's going on at Fox News. Muto says his digital trail gave him away. Fox News fired Muto and in a statement said that they were exploring legal recourse against him and possibly others. So, hey, job opening.